Amelia, or Latoya. There's only room for one set of leg warmers in that house. Hi, good evening and welcome to Big Brother Celebrity Hijack and a surprise fourth eviction. Yes, the housemates currently have no idea that for one of them it is home time. Hence the reason we all need to stay quiet. Hearing me, sister? Brilliant news. However, it never takes long for the cracks to... I said quiet! For the cracks to appear in the Big Brother house. And this week, the housemates finally say goodbye to Harmony and a big hello to hoo-hahs. Yes, in amongst being hijacked by Mackenzie Crook, the girls from Hollyoaks, Scott Mills and the All Saints, Jeremy fell out with Amelia, Amelia fell out with Latoya, John fell out with Anthony, and everyone fell out with John for being suspiciously good at dancing. What? He's a mole, I tell you. A disco dancing mole. So this week, two's up for eviction. It's claws out for the girls as Amelia and Latoya stand cheek to bronzed cheek. So will previous employers Craig David and Mariah Carey be campaigning to save Latoya, or will Victor have his sister's number on the old speed dial just to get her away from Jeremy's grubby little mitts? The night, as ever, is in your hands. So to evict Amelia, call 09011-212204. That's 09011-212204. Or to evict Latoya, call 09011-212209. That's 09011-212209. At least 10p from each call will be donated to charity. Details can be found at channel4.com/Big Brother. Voting lines will close 8:45. By the end of this show, one of these ladies will be crowned loser. Hurrah! But first, let's hop foot it down to memory lane and yesterday's action. Cue the All Saints.
Dear 20, 11:07 a.m. It's been 1 hour and 2 minutes since Big Brother woke the housemates. Amy's in the diary room talking about the row that Jeremy and Amelia had yesterday evening.
They had a little bit of a barney last night. I think Jeremy just kind of said that he was surprised that Latoya was up for eviction. Amelia took this personally because obviously he didn't say he was surprised she was. And I didn't really want to hear about it from either of them particularly because they're just silly. They're so silly. They're only arguing with each other because they like each other a lot. Teenagers, eh? What are you going to do with them?
Okay, Amelia. You still pissed her last night? Amelia.
What?
You still pissed her last night?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right, good. I'll go to the gym, so just give me a shout if you want some breakfast or something, yeah? Okay?
Okay.
Was that a yeah?
Yeah.
2:14 p.m. Today's celebrity hijackers are Nicole Appleton and Melanie Blatt.
Quickly, I want to do it!
I know!
Amelia is in the bedroom. Jay is in the shower. Most of the housemates are in the living area.
I'm just doing it slowly so I don't hack a massive bit off and you get
the
stuff.
The bloody tips off it.
Hello. Could all housemates gather on the sofas? Especially you, Jay, and don't bring a towel.
What did you say?
Jay?
Yeah?
Could you come to the sofas, please?
Yeah.
And do not put knickers on, or a towel.
No, I'm going to put a towel on.
You don't have to.
No, I'm going to.
But we don't want you to.
Your kids are nasty.
Come on. Oh, you're all soapy.
Who is that?
Who are you?
Are you all on the sofas yet? Come on, Jay.
Can't bring them
You don't have to accessorize. Get on the sofas.
Hi guys.
Hello.
Nick Appleton here.
Hello.
And Mel Blatt.
Okay. How are y'all?
We're good.
We're very happy to be here with you guys. So anyway, we've got some stuff for you today to do today. But first of all, we would like to speak to LaToya, please.
All right.
All right, the highs and the lows. This is a high right here.
All right, it's a high. This is a high, guys. Got to talk to all sides.
Do I have to look at what she's in?
Wait.
No, wait. Just get down your hair.
Can I speak when I press that? Hello?
That's the house. LaToya? I can't hear you. Ooh. Speak? Where's the LaToya? Oh. LaToya?
Hi. How are you?
We pressed the wrong button.
Sorry. How are you?
We're good, darling. How are you feeling?
I think I would not be happy to go, but if I was to go, I would at least say I've enjoyed myself, yeah. And I've met a lot of people who I really get along with, and I've had a good experience, so...
Do you kind of have any kind of feeling of who was to have voted you? Because I have to say, I'm really surprised.
Yeah. I've got an idea, but I don't know if I'm allowed to say.
Of course you're allowed to say.
Okay. Oh, well then. I think probably maybe Jeremy and Amelia, because she had
they're kind of going out, really, aren't they?
Yeah, and I understand that I had a problem with her brother, but I thought that
you were cool.
Yeah.
And then, I have to say, with Amelia, she's got great qualities, but she has a side to her that is a bite.
Yeah.
And I've seen it with her with Jeremy, and I've seen it with her a couple of times.
Yeah.
And she looks very, you know, dainty, but she's a tough cookie.
Very.
She is a tough cookie, so.
Oh, ask her about who she thinks needs a bit of extra sympathy time with us today.
Yeah, who's kind of feeling a bit fragile today, would you say?
I think Amelia's probably the only person that's down.
Oh, and you don't even like her. That's very nice of you.
Yeah, no, Amelia, I'll probably say. I'm a nice person, come on.
All right, darling, listen. Have a good day. We're going to be here.
We'll see you later.
If you want to come and chat to us, we're here as well.
All right,
we'll
cool.
Come and see you later.
Take care.
All right, darling.
Nice meeting you.
Bye.
PM. Nicole Appleton and Melanie Blatt have been hijacking the Big Brother house for 1 hour and 5 minutes.
I love you.
Where are you from? To come here often.
All of the housemates are in the living area.
Amelia, please come to the diary room.
You beautiful thing.
Amelia, enter the diary room doing a handstand.
What?
Do a handstand on the way in.
It's not Russell Brand. If it was Russell, then she would have been doing it in a bikini.
Hello, girls.
What's your class?
Diary room.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm good. So how was last night? Did you have a good time last night? Do not be paranoid, okay? We're not going to be mean, and we'd like everyone in there. Well, not everyone, but okay. You're not the ones that we don't like.
Thank you. It was not the best night. I had an argument with someone last night.
Oh, did you? What happened? With who?
With Jeremy.
No! But you're supposed to be getting married.
Oh, no. I'm not going to marry him.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
He loves you.
Okay, Amelia, is there a little love-hate thing, like, kind of between
you did
him?
Did you fancy him at the beginning and now you hate him?
No, I never fancied him. We're like mates, you know.
Yeah.
Just we're really good friends.
And we think you guys look so cute together. Oh. And I have to say, you are a good, strong woman and he's so fallen for you.
Oh.
The meaner you are, the more he likes you.
Jeremy, have you spoke to Amelia today?
No.
Yeah,
we
broke it. What were you rowing about? Ridiculous row last night. I need to speak to her, but she did.
What was it about?
I need to let her cool off first, because I tried to talk to her earlier, and she was like, don't want to talk about that.
How do you feel like being nominated in general?
It's fine. It's the second time now.
But okay, but we want you to be happy, and I don't know, you just seem really down. You're making me cry.
We want to come in there and...